boards. Right now, battling. Puck just thrown into the spin zone. Right now on the ice, we have Jackson, Fagans, and Maynard. Defense is Ungerbach and Phillips. Shot by the Chargers, saved by a Reddy, who's going to be our net minder today. Puck's kicked out. Jackson plays it around, just outside the reach of Phillips. Jackson now with the puck. Pass the puck, plays it back to Phillips, lets it go to Ungerbach. Ungerbach lets it get to Maynard. Maynard now with the puck. He's trying to pass to Fagans, who's just outside his reach. Chargers now turn it over, and offside by Steen. Ungerbach just couldn't get back out there on the quickly. Hopefully this is a good game. I apologize. I forgot to charge my device, so I am running on battery. I still don't really have enough to get through this. But I apologize if I have to switch devices in the middle of the screen. So, Steen wins the face-off. Then Heinrich trying to dump it in. Got Heinrich, Pope, and Kuzi out there. Shot goes wide of the net. Comes out the zone. Grab with the puck. So Grab and Shocker are going to be your defenders today. Grab plays it over to Crockett. Crockett trying to get it up to Kuzi. Kuzi gets a stick on the surface. Maybe no icing, man. Charge with Puck, Pope behind there, intercepted there by Pope. Pope battling on the board. Charge coming away with it. Now he throws it behind. Pope is going to get it. Pope throws it out to the point. But Grab is shooting to the center there, so he's going to have to reach in to get it. Plays it up to Crockett. Crockett gets it over to Pope. Pope trying to get to it. Now he has it. Pope takes a shot, just wider than that. We know we have Brocksmith and Reeves coming out now. Looks like there is going to be an interference penalty. Let's see which player that was in that interference call. And it's going to be on Heinrich. So Steen will be on the penalty kill. Heinrich's going to sit for a little bit. It's a 2-minute penalty. So it looks like we're bringing out Esther and I think that's Sykes. Esther and Sykes will be the first two penalty killers. Brocksmith and Reeves for defense. Reeves tries to clear it out, played it into the body of the Charger player. Charges in control, but leaves it up high. Getting down low with it. Makes a move across the middle and a shot, and it's glove save there by Reddy. Looks like we're bringing out four new skaters. We're bringing out Jackson, Maynard, I think it's Ungerbach and Phillips. Yep, Ungerbach and Phillips from the D. Face off one by Steen. Maynard loses the puck. North Chargers get it now. He goes to the corner. Puck turned over. Jackson with the puck. Just trying to get it out the zone. Unable to, but Ungerbach is there to get it out the zone. Ungerbach takes his man down. Chargers now have the puck. Goes roof wide pass and turns it over and Phillips is able to get it out the zone. Chargers now setting up in the neutral zone again. Making the move, trying to get in. And there is no call. Okay, no tripping call there on Ungerbach. Jackson has lost his stick, so that's going to get flipped out by Phillips, and it's going to be icing on Steen. We got 13 minutes and 25 seconds left in the first period. There's 6 seconds left in the penalty kill. So we are bringing back out Esther and Sykes. Defense is Grab and Crockett. Charges in the faceoff. Comes out high. Shot blocked by Sykes into the corner. Charges setting up. Passes it around. Shot and a save by Reddy. Face-off won by the Chargers. Chargers go DVD and the puck comes out the zone. Esther's going to try to put some pressure on up there. Force him to turn it over. Pass up the middle. Sykes is going to put pressure on and the Chargers going to dump it in and Grab is going to get there too. Plays it back around to Crockett. Crockett gets it up and out the zone and Chargers are going to throw it in off sides. Face off one by the Chargers. We got Brock Smith and Reeves for the defense. Puck battle right now on the boards. Chargers with the puck, takes a shot and block. And able to get it out the zone. We got 8 seconds left in the penalty kick. Chargers with the puck, getting hassled right now at the blue line and turns it over. Reeves gives it to Brock Smith. Brock Smith tried to give it up to not sure who, but deflected by the Chargers. Reeves gets it, passes it up to Kelvin. Kelvin throws it in behind the net. Hartman trying to get back there to get it. Caitlin is now on the ice. So Hartman, Caitlin, and Kelvin out. Hartman with the puck, throws it out to Reeves. Reeves takes a shot, it's tipped wide of the net in front. Chargers trying to get it out the zone, and they do, and they're going to turn it over, give it to Brockman. Brockman gives it to Reeves. Reeves trying to get it up to, I think that was Kelvin. Intercepted by the Chargers. Chargers takes a shot. Blocked there by Reeves. Brockman gets the puck in the corner. Brockman is still battling. Gets the puck over to Kelvin. Kelvin gets the puck. Gets it up to Caitlin. Caitlin with the puck. And he's going to get it into the zone. And we have some new lines coming out now. Heimlich just stepped on the ice. Phillips and Unterbacher on the ice. Chargers going to just throw it in. Phillips with the puck. Gets it up to Esther. Esther's able to get it off his body and out. Chargers had the puck setting up. Played off his game and took the ref's head off. All right, guys. So Chargers with the puck, have it in his own. Esther's able to harass. Heimlich puts his name into the board. And Chargers is going to clear it out. Chargers is now coming down with 1-on-2. And the shot is high and wide of the net and out the zone. Chargers with the puck again. Heimlich comes away with it. Heimlich has Klein, played it into the feet of Esther. Klein gets the puck, goes into the corner. Esther's going back to try to get it. Esther's battling, and Chargers are going to throw it out, but the D is sitting there changing. Chargers now with the puck, and they're just going to throw it in the zone. Reddy's going to go out there and slow it down for Phillips. Phillips gets the puck over to Klein, so he's outside his reach. No icing. Goes from just setting up for his defenseman. Looks like we have Kuzi out there. We have Pope. Pope steals the puck. And a shot by Pope. A hell of a shot by Pope. I believe the assist on that is going to come from Kuzi. So shot by Pope. Assisted by Kuzi. Score is 1-0 Sting. Defense is grab and pocket. Chargers won the faceoff. Now Chargers come into the zone. Getting a little harassment there. Puck comes out the zone. Chargers reset. Chargers get the puck up. Losing it in the middle. Going to try to reset and get set up again. Chargers turns it over in the zone. Sicey throws it behind the net. Puck's trying to get to it. Pope now has the puck, leaves it to Sicey, try to get it to Kuzi. Unable to get it to him, Kuzi has it. Crocker with the fall, but able to get the pass over to Grab. Grab plays it to the corner, Sicey battling in the corner. Kuzi goes down there to help him out. Kuzi is trying to get it back to Grab, plays it over to Crocker now. Crocker takes a shot, blocked in front and out of play. We have Jackson Layton and Maynard coming out. There's a face-off run by Sting. Faded to the puck. Has it knocked off the stick. Unable to get the shot off. Blocking now with the puck. Has it tied up on the boards. It's a 5-3 scrum there right now. 3 charges. And it comes out to Jackson. He's playing the front. Shot and tip. And shot. saved by Davey. Chargers now with the puck. Brocklin there to knock it off his stick. Puck turns over. Brocklin with the puck. Plays off the boards to himself. Gets knocked off his stick. Now Chargers in control of the puck. Puck comes out. Jackson intercepts the set. Plays it up to Maynard. Maynard's going to tip it into the zone. Maynard's harassing this dude. Puts him into the boards. Chargers play it up. And they get it out of the zone. Phillips now has the puck. Trying to get it to Fagans. Unable to get it, but it goes on net. And the goalie's going to freeze it. Off one by Chargers. Chargers lose the edge, turns it over. Underbacker's going to just throw it into the zone. Chargers intercept that. Comes back out. And now the Chargers have a breakaway. Shot and a great save there by Rick. That's really trying to get it out. Unable to get it out. Phillips now has the puck. Unable to get it out. Bounce off the board outside of Estes Hicks. Chargers now unhappy at the rear line. They're going to try to get it and turn it over. Phillips is going to get into Esther. Esther's going to tip it in, and Esther's going to go for the chase. Esther gets to it, puts the shot as wide as the net. Phillips is able to keep it in, and takes the shot, goes blocked in front. Klein gets the puck, trying to get a wrap around the shot, blocked in front. And just played off the glass, and Phillips is now going to take over. Phillips trying to get the puck to Caitlin, unable to get to it. Hartman with the puck in the seat, and now gets it up to Caitlin. Taking it to Brad Moon, makes it move around and gets his foot there. Oh, gets it on the side of the net. A hooking call, yep, a hooking call on the Chargers. Sting will go on the power play. Takes a shot in front, and this Uber is blocked. Backhanded shot by Jackson, deflected by the defender. Kelby now with the puck, leaves it for Grab. Grab takes a shot, hits the outside of post, still in front. Chargers now have it, and they're just going to flip it out the zone. It's going to be no icing. Revy's going to play it over to Crockett. Crockett with the puck, he's going to try to throw across the middle and turns it over. Shot, and a save by Revy there. Can't pass that puck up the middle, so he'll probably have a little talking to here just to remind him not to throw that puck up the middle. Three Sting kids are battling against one Chargers player. Fagans comes away with it. Fagan makes a move. Gets it up to Kelby. Kelby's trying to make some moves. They're unable to get around him, but still throw the puck. Puck now in the corner. Puck comes out. Fagan's unable to keep it in his own. Fagans is going to reset. He's going to play it over to Phillips, and it's going to be offsides. All right, guys, so we are going to bring out Sykes, Klein, and Caitlin, Brocksmith, and Phillips on your defense. Face off one by Sting. Ungerbach throws it in. That's not Brocksmith. Ungerbach. I apologize. Ungerbach throws it in. Klein now has the puck. Trying to make a move. Gets it to Sykes. Sykes takes a shot. And a save by the goal. 6 minutes and 1 second left in this first period. 35 seconds left on the power play. Jackson, Fagans, and Kelby. Phillips and Underbacher for your defense. They saw technically won by nobody, but Chargers come away with it. Chargers unable to get it out the zone. Ungerbach with the puck, takes a shot, saved by the goalie. And Chargers is going to slap it down, and that should go for icing. Yep, and that's going to be icing on the Chargers. 13 seconds left in the power play. I believe it was deflected. Kelby with the puck. And no, Kelby just broke the stick. There is $250 down the drain. And that's mom with her hands on her head because she now has to buy a new stick. Puck thrown in behind the Chargers goalie. Vegas goes to get it. Puck comes back to Phillips. Phillips takes a shot, goes through the crease, didn't hit anybody. Another shot. Not much wood on it, but save. Reeves is the other defenseman out there. And no offsides. Puck thrown to the net. Phillips is just going to help keep it to the outside. Charges the puck. Takes a shot and wide of the net. Throws it in front again. Fagans now comes away with it. Fagans trying to get the puck at the coat. And right now, we're just having trouble getting the puck out of control of the puck and get it out of the net. But it does come out. Now thrown in. Reeves goes back to get it. Has Brock Smith over with it. Brock Smith makes a little spin around. Gets it over to Kuzi. Kuzi gets it up to Hyman. Hyman now goes in for it. Takes a shot. Brock will save everybody going. Starting to come away with it. Starting to take a shot. It's just wide of the net. No threat. Puck comes up to Kuzi. Kuzi has it rolls off his stick. The Chargers come in, throw it in, wide right of the net. Play it back out high, takes a shot, and a pass save there. Another shot, and a just a good save by Reddy. We got 3 minutes and 57 seconds left in the first period. Face off. Klein trying to get out, but kind of was tripped up. Puck comes up to Esther and he tips it into the zone. Puck comes around. Comes out, grab Gibson, and takes a shot, hits the feet of the Chargers player. Esther now has it on his feet, and he's just going to throw it in the zone. Puck comes out, grab is able to get it, gives it to Crockett. Crockett's going to just throw it into the corner. Reeves trying to control the puck. Hartman's able to keep it in. Graham now has the puck. Takes a shot. Esther now going to get it out the corner. Esther plays it back to Crockett. Crockett's going to throw it to behind the net. It comes in. A shot by Klein and saved. Esther gives the puck in the corner. Trying to play it back behind. And Klein is able to knock his player down, but Chargers still able to control his puck. And they're going to just flip it out. Grab going back to get it. Plays it off the boards. Klein gets it. Gets it to Hartman. Hartman tips it out. Chargers now resetting. They're going to play it off the glass and out. Grab is going to throw it in and offsides by Sting. Phillips and Ungerbach. Maynard with the puck. Takes a shot and a save by the goalie. Guys, I apologize for the coughing. I've been a little congested for the past week or so I apologize about that. Jackson wins the faceoff. Phillips with the puck. Leaves it for Maynard. Maynard gets it to Fagans. Fagans can't handle it. Chargers now with the puck. Chargers is going to throw it in and it's going to be icing on the Chargers. still got the same line out there. Chargers trying to clear it out, and they get it up. Chargers now coming down. Ungerbach keeps it to the outside, takes a shot, goes wide in the net. Takes another shot, goes wide, charges with the puck. And puck in front, and covered by Rebby, is in his leg padding. As you can see, exactly 2 minutes left in the first period. Caitlin out. Reeves and Brocksmith for defense. Face off won by Sting. Brocksmith plays it back to Reeves. Reeves gets it up to Kelby. Kelby just plays it off the boys and out. Chargers is going to throw it out to the open side, and Brocksmith is going to throw it in. Ooh! Nice hit there by Caitlin behind the net. And a goal by Kelby. Assisted by Caitlin. Face off won by Sykesy. Gets it back to Caitlin. Caitlin gives it to Brocksmith. Brocksmith to Reeves. Reeves to Caitlin. Catching up on the play-by-play here. Klein now with the puck. Comes out front. So not sure what's going on. We got a hybrid line here. We got Klein out here now on this line also. Kelby went off. Chargers now with the puck. And they're going to try to get it in. Comes out. Sykesy with the puck now. Going to get it up to Caitlin. Caitlin's going to go around, try to go around, hit the break, plays it over to Brocksmith. Brocksmith has it in the corner. Less than 1 minute to play. Klein now has the puck. So right there, there's a penalty call on the Chargers. I'm not even sure what the penalty was. So we are on a power play right now. That's why this line is like that. Puck comes out, Reeves takes a shot, and a goal by Reeves. Power play goal by Reeves. Assisted by Caitlin. We believe it was an unsportsmanlike penalty. So face-off won by Sting. Oh, Heimlich now just broke the stick. All right, shot by the Chargers and a save by Rebby. That is two sticks broke there by Sting, Heimlich, and Kelby.
I'm sorry.
My bad. I'm sorry. All right, guys. We got Esther, Hartman, and Klein out. We have defense is going to be Grab and Crockett. Esther with the puck leaves it for Hartman. Hartman makes a move around. And that is going to be the end of the first period. Part of the second period. We're starting off with Heimlich, Hope, and Kuzi. Defense is going to be Crockett and Grant. Sting wins the faceoff. Heimlich pays it back over to Crockett. Crockett gets it up to Kuzi. Kuzi trying to get it up to Hope, unable to get it up there. Charges with the puck. They turn it over in front right there, and now comes out the zone and offside.
Oh, yeah.
face-off won by Sting. Uncle Bob goes up to get it, plays it up to Esther. Esther is going to get it into the zone. Chargers get the puck now. They're going to play it off the boards. Puck comes up, going to be played in. Esther's going to try to get it in the corner. Chargers play it up, off the boards, but not out. And Phillips kicks it out, trying to get the puck within his feet. Pass attempt, deflected all the way into the Sting zone. Pine goes back to get it. It comes up, almost comes to Esther, and he can't handle it. Ungerbach's going to let that go behind the net. No need to deflect that in front of your own goalie. Hartman now gets the puck. Plays up to Pine. Pine unable to get it out. Comes up to Esther. I swear this takes a shot. Deflected high above the net. Pine has the puck in the corner. Puck comes to the Chargers. Chargers get out of zone. Phillips now with the puck. Gets it over Hartman. Hartman is just going to throw it in the zone. Chargers now getting the puck. Sting is going for a change. Puck played up two lines and remaining there back there. Good stick just there. Able to get it out of the zone. Chargers going to get to it first though. Chargers with the puck. They're going to play it up. Coming down on one on one. Block and save there by Remy. Chargers with the puck. And they're going to leave it in the corner. Fagans is there to get it now. Fagans gets it up to Jackson. Jackson has the puck. Up, he's going to be offsides as he tried to cross the middle and force Hartman in. So we're just going to have offsides come right back outside the zone here. It's got Reeves and Brockman for your defense now. Chargers win the faceoff. Puck comes over. Reeves gets the puck, keeps it out of the zone. Now this put in by the Chargers. Reeves trying to get there. Brockman gets to it first. Maynard trying to battle with the puck on the board. Chargers come away with it. Chargers go D-D-D, or center to defense. Puck is shot, Brockman in the corner. Brockman gets the puck and just pulls it into his feet. Got a four-player battle there. Puck comes out. Maynard now has the puck. Gets it over to Fagans. Fagans gets the puck. Trying to make some moves there. Chargers good defensive play. Puck comes out. Brockman takes a shot. Blocked to the corner. Puck comes out now. I think there's Sykesy out there now. Sykesy takes a shot. That's blocked. Chargers now with the puck. They're just going to throw it in the zone. And they're going to get a chance themselves. Reeves is going to get the puck. Reeves makes a move. Pulls it to himself. And he's going to go for a skate. Makes a couple moves there, makes try to make another move. Gets forced into the corner, still has the puck though. Now loses it, charges with the puck. They're trying to clear it out. Brockman is there to get it. Keeps going to throw it in front. Sykesy tried to tip it and just stop the puck on accident. Puck is going to be cleared all the way out, and it's going to be icing on the Chargers. Faceoff was won by the Chargers. Sting got it. This referee needs to get out of the way. Tried to play it out to the blue line and just came out. Grabbed my eyes up. Had his stick lifted. Still battling there. Chargers now with the puck. Chargers played all the way out to the blue line. Takes a shot wide of the net. Puck almost won there by Sting and comes in front. Comes back out. Chargers couldn't handle it, and Caitlin was able to get it up to Kelby. Kelby with the puck. Oh, I'm sorry, Chargers with the puck. Now I'm going to play a high off the boards, and Crockett is able to keep it in. Chargers now almost up. Now the Chargers have control of the puck. And Grab steps up at the blue line. Caitlin knocks this man down at the red line. And getting a little chippy out here right now. Puck thrown in by Sykesy on net, and just played to the corner. Puck comes up high, not out the zone yet for the Chargers, and now the Chargers get it out. Chargers go in and take the shot, hit off of the crossbar and out. Kelby's trying to get there, but Kelby's going to go for a change. He's had a long shift there. Charge is going to play it around. Not out yet. Keeps control of it. They're going to play it off the boards and out the zone. Ungerbach now has the puck. Going to play it over to Crockett. Crockett gets it up to Pope. Pope isn't able to do much with it. Crockett just leveled his man. And I don't know what is really happening here right now, honestly. It seems like bodies are just throwing everywhere. Sticks are flying everywhere. Ungerbach now with the puck. Plays it up to Kuzi. Kuzi gets it to Heineken. Chips it to Pope. Pope now has the puck. Takes a shot. Off into the corner. Heimlich now has the puck, plays it back to Phil, he's going to use it back to Heimlich. Heimlich to Ungerbach. Ungerbach with the shot, just wide of the net. Kuzi throws it down low. Pope with the good reverse hit. And there's going to be an interference, it's going to be a delay penalty call on the Chargers. A shot. And it's going to be an interference penalty, I can already tell you that. Actually, it's going to be a roughing penalty is what they actually call. Guys, we got 2 minutes and 10 seconds left in the first half of the second period. If you really want to donate some money to the Sticks, I can get you an account with some account information. We can send it to the team account, and so that's probably about, depending on what stick goes on, that's about $400 to $500 worth of sticks that are being broke between those two players. Based off one by Steve, Kelby with the shot, block. So there we have Jackson, Fagan, Kelby, Ungerbach, and that's everybody. Yep, Fagan's with the puck, comes in fast, leaves it back to Ungerbach. Throws it over to, I think that's Kelby. Kelby tried to get it over to, we now have it out to Phillips. Phillips is going to throw it into the corner, so it comes back in. Kelby takes a shot and the save. So it looks like now we're going to have Brocksmith and Ungerbach. I'm sorry, Brocksmith and Reese for defense. Hartman, Caitlin, and Klein for your forwards. Is face off. Brockman plays it over to Reeves. Reeves takes a shot. Skate save there by the goalie. Puck play behind the net. Klein has it in the seat. Hartman now comes to help out. Hartman gives it to Brockman. Brockman gets it down to Hartman. Hartman trying to get it to Reeves and he gets it to him. Keeps it in. Reeves back to Hartman. Hartman with the shot gets the outside of the net. Klein goes back to get it. Gives it over to Capel. Puck comes. Shot high in the wide of the net by Reeves. Brocksmith keeps it in and has control of it. Trying to get it back to Brocksmith. Less than 1 minute to play in the first half of the second period. Hartman with the puck. He's going to throw it to the net and the goalie's just going to put it behind. Play it out. And now outside the zone. Brocksmith goes and gets it. Plays it to Klein. I'm able to get control of it. And the Chargers are just going to throw it out, and there's going to be icing on the Chargers. Guys, we got 31 seconds left in the first half of the second period. And we got 21 seconds left in the power play. Kelby out there, Ungerbach and Phillips. Chargers are going to play it out. Phillips is going to go back to you. Phillips with the puck. Plays it up to Fagans. Fagans coming down 2-on-2, gets the breaks. Gives it to Jackson. Jackson with the shot and a goal. Power play goal by Jackson with 10.3 seconds left in the first half of the second period. We'll be right back. gonna, same lines, only difference is, no, we love Kelby out there, so he's gonna finish the rest with this shift. And that is the end of the first. All right, guys, Chargers win the faceoff. We have out Sightsee, Kelby, and Caitlin. Defense is gonna be grabbing Crockett. Kelby plays the puck off the board. And it's gonna be brought in offsides. Yeah, it's got 34% left in this battery. I think we should be okay. Face-off won by Sting. Caitlin's going to throw it into the zone. All right, there we go. Charges with the puck. They're going to clear it out. If it goes far enough, it's going to be icing, but it's not going to go far enough. Crockett's going to get to the puck. He's going to play it to Sykes. Sykes gets it off the boards and plays it out. Open ice little hit there by Caitlin. They just dislodge him from the puck. Puck's going to be thrown in. Kelby with the puck. And he turns it over. Chargers now have a puck. And then he's going to throw it on net and off of Rebby's stick into the netting. Hey, fellas, say hi. Carrie wanted to see you all.
Hi.
See, look at that. Russ is the only one that understood what to do, and he waved. And his wife is here. None of the husbands like you guys, I guess. I'm sorry. So guys, we're bringing out Hartman, Esther, and Klein. Brocksmith and Reeves for defense. Brocksmith with the puck, throws it to Klein. Klein unable to get the shot off as he was losing the edge. Esther with the hit in the boards. Hartman now trying to get the puck. Puck's played out high and over Brocksmith. He has Reeves back with him to help him out. Reeves is going to force his man into behind the net. Center and attempt. Intercepted there by Hartman. Hartman now has the puck. Gonna play it off the boards. Esther's gonna go get it. Well, attempt to, and I guess he was not across the red line. So they're gonna say icing on Sting. So it looks like we have Heimlich, Kuzi, and Coke out there. Defense is going to be grabbing Crockett. Face-off won by the Chargers. Kuzi was there to harass him a little bit. Puck comes out the zone and offsides by the Chargers. 6 minutes and 14 seconds left in the second period. Thanks, Gary. All right, face-off won by Sting. Crockett had gets it from Grant. Puck's played up, and Sydney, I figured at least somebody had tipped that puck. It went through like 8 kids, but nobody apparently touched it, so icing on Sting. All right, so, hey, he came out. All right, so never mind what I said earlier. Fagans did come back out on the ice. So he joined his line mates out there. So Jackson, Fagan, and Maynard. So I think that is Crockett and Graham still for your defense. Chargers win the faceoff. Graham with the puck, lets it go by to Crockett. Crockett had his stick lifted, and he knocks the puck off of that kid's stick. Chargers gonna throw it behind the net. Maynard now going to get it. Maynard is past control of the puck. Unable to get it out of the zone. Jackson is able to get it out. And the Chargers are going to throw it back in offsides. Not sure what's happening here right now. All right, guys. So look, we have Sykes, Caitlin, and Kelby out here. Unger, Phillips, you know, for defense. So they are done serving their match in minors. So they are all both out the box. Puck comes in. Kelby has tried to get a little backhand center and pass. Caitlin now has puck. He's going to throw it behind the net. Sykes is trying to get back there too. George is going to throw it back to the corner. Caitlin's going to throw it out to Phillips. Phillips is going to throw it to the net and tip into the netting. And it was tipped by a Sting player, so it's going to come out the zone. So we're going to keep that same line out there. Sykes, Kelby, and Caitlin. Unger, Phillips for defense. Chargers win the faceoff. And they're going to just go to the red line. And the Chargers now go get the puck in the Sting zone. Takes a shot. Pass saved there by Reddy. Sykes plays it off the board, but not out. Now he gets it out. Gets it over to Caitlin. Gets it to Sykes. Sykes with a shot. A pass saved by the goalie. Chargers trying to get it out. And they do get it out. Sykes here with a big step up on the hit. Chargers had a puck. Going wide. Now behind the net. Wrap around the tip. Hit the outside post and frozen by Reddy. 4 minutes and 30 seconds left in the second period. 31% battery left on the iPad. I think we're going to be good, guys. If we can get one more goal at the start of the third period, we will go to a running clock. We got Hartman, Esther, and Klein out. Reeves and Brockman for defense. Face-off won by Sting. Esther gets the puck to Hartman. Hartman plays off the boards. It's going to be out of Klein's reach for icing. Turn the music off. Esther with the shot hit off of the top of the net. Damn it, kid. A long stretch pass there, intercepted there by Brocksmith. Brocksmith now can go in. Klein got out the zone. Brocksmith with the puck. Has it taken off his stick. Esther put his kid into the boards. Esther now with the puck. Esther's trying to make some moves and gets his pocket pick. Think that. Oh, and a goal by Hartman. There we go. I'm not sure if you guys can hear, but anytime we score a goal, they have a soundboard that says whatever every time we score a goal. Alright guys, face-off won sort of by Sting. But we have out here Heimlich, Kuzi, Cope, Grab, and Crockett for defense. Chargers hit the puck behind the net. They tried to play it up and sort of kept in, but now turned over. Chargers with the puck. And Kuzi rolled his man into the boards. No board in there as he made contact before the boards. Puck comes out and blocked in front by Sting. Crockett with the puck. Plays it over to Grab. Grab trying to get it back to Crockett. Bounced over his stick. Crockett gets it. And he plays it off of Cope. Cope with the puck, gets it to Grab gets it to Heimlich, Heimlich gets it to Kuzi. Kuzi takes a shot and a glove saved by the goalie.
We got 2 minutes and 25 seconds left in the second period.
Guys, so we got Jackson, Maynard, and Fagans out here. Defense is.
Thank you so much.
I'm sorry, guys. I dropped my water bottle again, and I keep scaring the hell out of all the parents every time it falls with these metal ass bleachers. Ungerbach and Phillips are your defense. I'm sorry, I'm getting a chuckle out of this right now. This is Maynard. Maynard plays it off the board, but intercepted before he can get to Jackson and then brought in offsides.
See, Russ, at least I didn't hit you that time.
I know. I'm
just going to sit it down here this time.
I'm going to stand me there.
What is Contigo, baby. Phillips and Ungerbach out on defense. Puck's face off one by Sting. Kelby gets the puck over to Caitlin. Kelby just took a big hit and just stared the kid down as the kid fell. So hey, that's funny. Phillips has the puck. Almost turns it over. Gets the stick lifted. Now Chargers now have the puck. Backhanded shot and a glove saved there by Rick. Still got Saichi, Kelby, and Caitlin. Caitlin tried to go between the legs to get that pass out. Sending an attempt taken by Reeves. Gets it out now to Kelby. Kelby gets it to Caitlin. Caitlin leaves it for Kelby. Kelby goes to the corner and he's going to play it back to Brocksmith. Brocksmith takes a shot that's tipped and deflected high over the net. Less than 1 minute to play in the second period. Puck comes out to Reeves. Shot blocked. Caitlin with the shot. And a goal by Caitlin. Hartman takes a shot and a flash of the glove. And Esther just got taken down from behind. No retaliation by him or his teammates. Not sure if they're going to call a penalty on that. But at the same time, Esther went up and pushed the kid, I think, that he was jawjacking with earlier. So he probably deserves it anyway.
Whatever.
that same lineup out there. We got 2 seconds left. All right, guys, here we go. I probably won't do too much talking in this period as my throat is starting to bother me from all the talking. So I will just point and shoot if we score. I'll let you know who scores. And I'll definitely try to keep you updated on time. So look, it's going to be a roughing penalty called on Maynard. And that stops the clock. The battery left. Penalty kill over. For them, it's going to stay on the running clock for us. Actually, never mind, they just stopped it. 6 minutes and 7 seconds. be a triple penalty called on Steam. All right, guys, we might be cutting it close for real now on the battery. It says 11%. But they're letting the clock run now, so I don't know what the hell's happening. You see what he's doing?
He's running the clock down so far, so that it runs. Then he stops.
Whoever that guy is that's running the clock, he let about 30 seconds of their penalty run off before he stopped it so they can get a longer 5-on-4. Less than 3 minutes.
This is at 8%. This is at 10.
Less than 2 minutes. Less than 1 minute play. Guys, we're gonna make it. We got 30 seconds and 9% battery left. We are gonna make it. Number 13 for the Chargers just got kicked out of the game. He just literally whacked Caitlin in the face with his stick while he was laying on the ground.
They just need to go ahead and end the game. It's only 18 seconds left. Just end the damn game.
Just end the game. It's 18 seconds. Just end it. Oh.